If you are a teacher, go and touch your class. If you are coach, coach your team to your conference. If you are fight, get back up and keep fighting. Because you are the only one that can fight this battle. I am not saying that battles gonna be easy. I am not saying every gonna walk off wanting to fight, but you just got push through those hard times in order to make it to the good times. Your heart, your pain will drive you to maintain a successful life, and that's what is life about, pushing to the next moment. Your fellow feel the greatness inside of your life is hard. That's what life is. And there's challenges that your face there are gonna do their best to take you down. For other stand up, dig in life, line, face them, fight them. You do not let them bring you down. In fact, let those challenges rise you up. Let them elevate you. Let their dams and their tails make you strong. Let their abilities you face today turn you into a better person tomorrow. So in future, you look back at those struggles and you say to them,